What up, dudes? Speedy Gamer here. This video is going to be about me making paper flower kind of thing. Right there. Get the feel of it. This kind of flower. Yeah. So, we need one piece of paper, right? Okay? So get this one piece of paper, fold it like this. Okay? Cut this top bit off, so you only have a triangle. No, it should be like this. Then, take this side, fold it in half. So it'll be like this, okay? Then, take your scissors, cut one, two, three, four. So it's done, it look like this. Okay. Open everything up. Yeah. Now it should be like this. Okay. Take five pieces of tape. One. Two. Okay, now, take one piece of tape, take one of these, okay. One of these flaps, see, this flap right here, put the piece of tape on the flap, so it'll be like this, see, you fold it, so it'll be like, So these two, oh God, be connected, okay? And flip it over, so it should be like this. Take this part of it, right here, this part of it, get another piece of tape, the same thing you did. It should look like this after you're done. Okay? Now, flip it over again. Take this one. Do the same. So it should be like this when you're done. Then, flip it over with these two, tape, okay, so that should be like this, then flip it over, use the last piece of tape, then, so it should be like this And you have one part of this. You need five to make one flower, okay? So just do the same process five times, and yeah, you will have a flower. And please, guys, like and subscribe.